Nelson.
Brett Paisley, we love you.
Blake Shelton, I guess. Brett Paisley.
Is that a good guess?
Ladies and gentlemen, Curb recording artists, put your hands together for Rodney Atkins.
Kids I'd ever seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, I'm thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America. It's a high school prom, it's a Springsteen song, it's a ride in a Chevrolet, it's a man on the moon and fireflies. June kids selling lemonade, and it was back to work in that dadgum heat. I was cussing out loud, thinking about quitting, but looking back now, I'm sure glad I did. Just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I caught a glimpse of the farmer's daughter. Sitting in six lane back, traffic, horns are honking, I've about had it, I'm looking for an exit sign. I gotta get out of here, get it all off my mind, and like a mirror from your grandpa's attic, a song comes slipping through the radio static. Maybe it's that shady spot where we park the truck when things get hot. Where we park the truck when things get hot. And it makes me wanna take. Get at the door. Yeah, come on in, boy. Sit on down and tell me all about yourself. So you like my daughter, do you not? Well, I know she's somewhere. And my four-year-old said a four-letter word. Started with S. I was concerned. So I said, son, where the heck you learn to talk like that? From his mama. That ain't that cool. I'm your buggeroo. I wanna be like you. Where we grew up down by the railroad track, shooting BBs at old beer cans, choking on smoke from a Lucky Strike. Somebody lifted off of his old man. We were football funkies, southern rock junkies, cranking up stereos, singing loud and proud. Give me three steps, simple man, and hurt us low. We were good.
God bless America. I ain't afraid to say it.
Thank you, Lord. Country.